Hello everyone, welcome back to another one of my videos. If you haven't seen my previous vlogs, which are my last two vlogs, I mentioned that I'm going to be changing the furniture in my room. I'm also going to be getting the flooring in some of the rooms in this flat change. I wanted to kind of film all of this for you guys. You might find it interesting or you might find it helpful. So I would class this as day one. Me and my mum are going off to look at some carpet for my room, her room and the hallway. I'm not too sure how I'm going to do these vlogs. I might just put a couple of days into one, or I might just do a couple of different vlogs. I'm just not too sure. It depends how much footage I manage to capture. This is my room. So over this side I have this rug, which basically takes up all of this space. And if you pull back the rug, then you kind of have an idea of what the carpet used to look like. And you look over there and it's grey. So I wasn't going to change my carpet because we do have a carpet cleaner at home, and I was just gonna see if I could clean the other side of the carpet. But then my mum said that she would just get me some new carpet for my birthday, which is fine because it saves me from having to buy the carpet. So yeah, that's what I'm going to be looking at today. My mum called up the council to see how much they would charge to take away furniture, because I'm going to be getting rid of my bed and my desk, which is over there. My mum's going to be getting rid of her chest of drawers, and I'm also going to be getting rid of my mattress. So they're going to charge about £20 to collect all of those items, which is really, really good. It's a lot cheaper than IKEA. I think it's like £10 per item, I think, or something like that. Which is kind of ridiculous. Going to be moving the rest of my furniture and my mum's furniture into the living room, and then we're going to get the carpets put down, and then I can order my furniture because I'm going to be buying my own furniture. Once I put everything in a set place, I'm going to look into some like storage things, so containers, baskets and stuff. I currently have curtains up on a railing, so I'm going to be getting rid of these curtains. They're really like dirty as well because I don't even know what that is. They're really nice because they're like blackout curtains. I'm going to be getting rid of them because I've never really liked them and I don't really like this kind of pink. And I'm also going to be taking my blinds down. The window ledge is also a state. There's nothing I can do about this. I'm going to try and get something to cover it up. This is a result of putting drinks on a wooden surface. It takes off the paint and it makes it swell. So tip to you guys, don't put drinks on a wooden surface. Probably find some kind of plant pot or something to cover this up. I don't know, give me ideas in the comments. So I'm super excited to be getting a bedside table because I currently don't have one, as you can see. I've measured my wardrobe and it's actually gonna come up to here. So it's going to be this long. It's gonna have mirrored doors, which I'm really excited about. I'm going to be customizing the wardrobe, so I get to pick what color I want the wardrobe to be, what doors I want, and what I want to go inside the wardrobe. This is the bedside table I'm going to be getting. I was going to be getting one of IKEA. It was like 60 something pounds, whereas this one is only 26 pounds. Quite a slim one. I've measured to see whether I'll still be able to pull out my drawer, and I will, so that's like the main thing. But hopefully it doesn't look too bulky just sitting there. I'm going to be getting rid of my hot pink bed sheets. I have so many of these. I went through all of them yesterday, and my mum's going to be giving them away to her friend that takes in all of these sort of stuff. So I'm going to be going to Dunelm today. I went yesterday with my sister and I got a mug. But me, my mum and my sister are going there today because my sister wants to get some more containers for my niece. So my sister's on her way now. I have to return something to Primark because it didn't fit, so I might be doing that today. I'll most likely see you guys again when I'm in the car. I'm just looking at some bed sheets for my room. I think this is the colour I would like. This is a really nice light pink. This is a double bed. There's a single. These are really nice, but you have to buy them separately. I'm not sure whether I should get the pink one or this one. I saw them yesterday, but I still can't decide. I think I'll go with the pink one. This is massive.
Jesus.
Oh, Malika.
An obsession.
Is that a laundry basket?
Yeah.
I really like these colored towels. just got home. I'm just going to show you everything that I got. I saw this yesterday and I was like, do I need it or am I just going to leave it? And I've been thinking about it. So I picked one up today and I couldn't decide between the pink one and like the creamish one. But I decided to go with the pink one. And then I got myself a flannel, and the flannel was $1.99, and I also got myself a really nice towel. It's super super soft and this was £20. Really happy that I got it. My usual towel color is this color. This is the mug that I got from the Nelm yesterday. It's really really pretty. So I'm going to be going into the town center now, so I'm going to return my trousers from Primark.
Yeah, I think I'd rather have the underlay.
But then what you have to do is take the old carpet up, do you know what I mean?
Okay,
you can't put, no, you have to do that. Because obviously it's only £30 fitting. They won't take the old carpet up and fit carpet for £30. You have to get rid of the old carpet yourself. And obviously, because you're not using your old carpet as an underlay now.
Yeah.
You're buying underlay for it, do you know what I mean?
So I'm finally home now, you guys. Time is 39 minutes past 5 and my makeup looks absolutely disgusting. I did film a little bit of footage while I was out, but I did film it on my phone. So after we went into Primark, we went into this shop. I don't know what it's called, but I got a extension lead. I also got this thing. Basically, it's this little thing and you open it up and you have this mirror inside, which is actually a really, really good mirror. And then over here you have a little pocket and this is to put your headphones in. At the moment I'm just having some lemon tea because I like to have tea to de-stress and relax myself. So this is just the Lift lemon tea, which I'm always drinking. So me and my mum went to this carpet shop near us and we just had a look at the carpets to see if there was any that we liked. I found one that I really really liked, like this really nice cream one. I'll most likely get my carpet put down at the start of July. At the moment I'm just doing some last minute calculations, so let me show you guys what I've been writing in my notebook. This is all the planning I've been doing for like my furniture and stuff. So all of the doors I think that I was looking at, or the wardrobes that I was looking at. On this side I have all the things that I wanted to buy. Oh yeah, I need to get my lampshade as well. That's going to be from Argos. Sketched out the wardrobe. And then over here, I think this is my most recent thing. So I've got all the stuff by shops, so IKEA, The Range and Amazon. So I've just added everything up and it's come up to £709. I'm just in my bathroom right now and I'm just about to go ahead and wash my face, and I'm going to be using this face mask. And while I wash my face, I'm just watching some YouTube videos. So I'm just going to be watching Lily's 16th birthday vlog.
I know people say when it's your birthday, surely you should be getting treated, but I earn money, I have a job, and I just like...
Oh my god, what do I even look like right now? It smells so, so, so good, and it's pink. I love pink, and it's like a, it's like shimmery pink. I'm not sure if you can tell, but it's so pretty. So I actually really, really like that face mask. I'm definitely going to be getting some more when I go back to Primark, because maybe my face will really, really soft. I'll most likely see you guys tomorrow if I am going to be doing some more carpet looking, venturing out, I don't know what to call it, carpet shopping. Probably gonna do that tomorrow, so I'll see you guys then. So yeah, bye for now. So it's now Sunday, so what I'm gonna do is try and take these heart and flower mirrors off my wall. There was one right here and I managed to take it off. It did take a couple of minutes because you literally have to peel it off the wall. And then you've got this like sticky stuff. So I've just got a damp towel here with soap on it. And I've just been like rubbing it. And it's gonna take about an hour. Let's pull this off. There we go, it looks a bit plain now, to be honest. So I'm still watching some Casualty and I've just made myself a cup of tea in my beautiful butterfly mug.
Box. And that was in it. Two mum. His first biscuit. Yeah. Or eight. It's a nice box, it's nice. It's a box, that's what, yeah, it's gave me a present. People are probably saying, oh my god, it's toxic.
I'm going to start taking out some of the stuff that's under my bed and putting it into containers.
Losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you mean? We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness.
To eat my dinner, it looks really really good. So I'm gonna be having some broccoli, roast potatoes and some roast lamb. These are all the bits I'm sorting through now. I'm just taking out all the stuff from this side of the bed. I'd on the other side, so it's empty. So I went through my books the other day. I had a whole collection of Roald Dahl books and one or two other books, and I don't really read books anymore, so I'm going to be giving those away. So these are the only books I'm left with. So these are like Lush magazines. I'm going to be getting rid of 3 of them, so these can go in the bin. I'm just going to be keeping this one. I'm going to be keeping the Tales of Beedle the Bard. If you're a Harry Potter fan, then you would know all about this. I've read this book, it's really really good. And then I'm going to be keeping my Polymer Clay cookbook because I love polymer clay, even though I haven't done it for a couple of years. And I'm just keeping this Alice Through the Looking Glass book because I got given this when I was in primary school. So it has a little message in there from my reading buddy when I was in school, and this was in 2007. So this is 10 years old already. Oh my god, I feel so old. So I've finally taken out everything from underneath my bed. Over on this side, all the stuff that are going to be going into the bin. So this is all just rubbish. So it's now 7:30 and I've just got back in because I went to the shop. So the plan for my furniture now is I think over the next few days I'm going to be breaking down my bed. So I'm going to end today's vlog here and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning. So I've just got back upstairs from taking the bins down. So we broke down the drawers that were like part of my bed, and also all of the drawers in my mum's room, we broke them down and we just took them down to the bin. So today and tomorrow me and my mum are going to be breaking down like the rest of my bed and the rest of her chest of drawers. We're going to be leaving those items downstairs on Tuesday night, which is tomorrow, and then the council are going to be collecting the items on Wednesday. So I paid for that this morning. So the plans for today was that me and my mum was gonna go and look at some more carpets, and my mum also has a few other bits and bobs to do, but we're going to be doing that tomorrow instead of today. So like I said, today we're just going to be breaking down the furniture so that they can be collected on Wednesday. So once we go to the carpet place, we'll see when we could get it fitted, or if I don't like any of the carpet that I see, then I'll go back to the original place. Once I've got a date for the carpet, then I can order my furniture. So today is going to be the last day of this vlog, and I'm going to be continuing with these like kind of daily vlogs, but it's just going to be in a part two. So part two will be linked down below once it's up, but I thought I would give you guys a quick house tour to show you what's going on at the moment, because it's a complete mess. And if you guys want to see a house tour, I have filmed one, but it's going to be going up after this video, but I'll link it down below in the description once it's up, so you can go and check that out. So this is a computer chair that's going to be going in the bin. We've just got our ironing board here because we're sorting out the cupboard. Oh, and then down there I've just got my Winnie the Pooh teddy that needs to go in the wash. Out here in in the hallway. This is all my business stuff. I need to pack some more boxes because I've had a few more orders. Is my brother's stuff, which we need to take to his house, and these are going into the bin. So here is the cupboard. We're going to be sorting out the cupboard as well. It's just like exploded in there because we was pulling things out, like containers and stuff. So we're going to be sorting out this cupboard eventually. And then my mum's room is a complete mess right now. So we've pulled out all the drawers, as you can see, and we've taken them apart. So those pieces are now in the bin. And these are just the pieces that are left over, which will be taken down later on today. So my mum's got all of her stuff that was in the drawers in these bags. And then let me show you my room. So it kind of looks the same as it did yesterday. I've got my three containers of my stuff. I've got the stuff on my desk, and then yeah, so everything is kind of a complete mess right now. So here we have Cupcake, who is fast asleep. She is so cute. And then we've got Kashmir, who is wide awake. Hello, Kashmir. Hello. She's quite bored at the moment in her cage. Yes. Hello, it's me. Hi. Off you go. So I'm probably going to speak to you guys in a couple of hours.
Lovers on a wild ride, speeding for the finish line.
So it's taken me a while to actually break down this bed, but look how disgusting it is underneath my bed. Like, that is absolutely filthy. This is 7 years of dust. I've finally finished taking down my bed. It took me like 2 hours and a bit to take down my bed, and I'm so happy it's finally done now. So I've just got a couple of pieces here, and there's a few pieces in the hallway. So right now I've just got my mattress on the floor, and I put my bed sheets back on. So I'm just going to be sleeping on my mattress tonight, and then tomorrow when my mattress goes, I'm probably just going to be using my sleeping bag until I get my new bed in. So I'm super excited now. I actually feel like we're making progress. So yeah, this is pretty much my bed for tonight. I'm just about to have a snack because I'm feeling rather hungry. So I'm just having two pizza slices and some fish fingers, and these are the ones in batter. They're so good. So I think I'm going to end this vlog here. I hope you guys enjoyed part one of me redoing my room. I know I haven't really done too much over the past couple of days. So bye for now. 'Cause I'm not just a pretty girl. You're